Hello friends, here I am with another question from ISRO 2013. This one is from Digital Electronics. Very simple one. It says that the number 1102 in base 3 is equivalent to 123 in which base system? So nothing, we just need to frame out this question in the form of an equation. This is 1102 with base 3 is equivalent to 123 with base x. Let the unknown base be x. And then I just apply the expansion thing. That is, this can be written as 3 to power 0 into 2, because this has base 0. If you just write it out as your units, tens, hundreds, so on. So in that form, I'll just multiply the digits with their weights. So this one has weight 3 to power 0 into 2 plus 3 to power 1 into 0 plus 3 to power 2 into 1, so on. And similarly, this side we'll multiply each one of them with the weights in powers of x. Then when you simplify this, you get this equation. You solve it out by factorizing it. And finally, you get the values of x as 5 and minus 7. Now, since the red x cannot be negative, therefore the only answer is 5. You had the options as these. So the answer is B part. That's all for this question. Stay tuned for more questions coming up. Thank you.